We welcome you warmly to this daily program called Learn the Bible. This program is one which gives the fundamental teachings of the Bible in a simple but deep manner. This program caters to those who desire to learn the Bible fully and systematically, but who find it difficult to get the time for it. Each book, from the first to the last book in the Bible, is taught serially in this program. If only you can spend just 5 minutes to hear this program every day, you will learn the central truths of the entire Bible in just about 5 months. You need not take notes on these lessons. Why? In addition to this audio presentation of the Bible lessons, the very same lessons are forwarded to you every day, also in the written format, so that when you find extra time, you can read the same along with the Bible quotations given in these lessons. Anyone who is anointed of the Lord, the Holy Spirit, and who has been bestowed with the gift of the word of wisdom can translate these programs into any other languages of this world in both the audio and script formats and publish them without getting any prior permission from this publisher. God bless you all.
Learn the Bible series, program number 23. Bible Depths, Part 2, Portion 2, The Book of Judges, pages 3 and 4. How were these judges able to win in the wars against their enemies? 1. Othniel, Judges 3, 9 and 10 verses. 2. Gideon, Judges 6, 34th verse. 3. Jephthah, Judges 11, 29th verse. 4. Samson, Judges 15, 14. Through the Holy Spirit only. Likewise, in the New Testament times, how can the believers win over the enemy, the Satan, by getting saved by the blood of our beloved Lord Jesus Christ and receiving the Lord Holy Spirit's power upon us only? Next, we read about the spiritual ruin of the Israelites in this book of Judges. In the first incident, we read about what happened to a Levite, Judges 18:30-31. The Israelites had rejected God to such an extent that they ignored giving their tithes and offerings to God. So the Levites and priests attached to the tabernacle had no other go but to go for alternative works for their survival. What happened to one such Levite is described in Judges chapter 17 and 18. This Levite goes to a far-off mountain in Ephraim and becomes the priest for one single man to lead in the worship of that man's god, an idol. Seeing him, the people in Dan forcibly carried him away to their own place and threatened him to lead the entire Dan tribe to worship the idols made by them. The second incident of the spiritual ruin of the Israelites is mentioned in Judges chapters 19 to 21. Another Levite went on one occasion to his concubine's house to bring her back to his house. While taking her back, they stayed in a Benjamite's house for the night. There, the Benjamites wanted to have sodomy, male having sex with another male, with that Levite, and they tried to break open the door of that Benjamite's house. In spite of the Benjamites pleading with the crowd outside not to harm the Levite, they did not listen. So the Levite brought his concubine out of that house and sent her into the crowds. They all raped her so much that she died in the morning. Enraged by the action of the Benjamites, the Levite cut her body into pieces and sent them to the remaining tribes of the Israelites, telling them how it had happened and how far the Benjamites had degraded themselves into homosexuality, which was abominable in the sight of God. Coming to know about this moral degradation of the Benjamites, all the remaining tribes of Israel joined together, came against the entire Benjamite tribe and killed all but 600 males of the Benjamites. Judges 20 verses 23, 28, 35, 44, 46 and 47. So what was the spiritual condition of the Israelites after the death of Joshua and the 325 years rule of the judges? Judges 21, 25. Every man did that which was right in his own eyes, without having any respect or regard for God, and totally rejecting him. Just like God raising the judges to save the Israelites from their enemies, God sent Lord Jesus Christ into this world to defeat Satan and all his armies and save the entire mankind from their clutches. God willing, we will learn the book of Ruth in the next lesson. God bless you all.